Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make paneer rice. This is easy to make, and for that we need onion, cashew nut, coriander leaves, then dried grapes. Then we need ginger garlic paste, corn flour, salt, then pepper. Then we need to mix all together with a little spoon of water. We'll mix with the paneer. In this stage, we can add some more corn flour. Pan is got hot now, pour in some oil. So now you are putting the onion to fry. When you are frying the onion, if you add some salt, it will be done quickly. So now it's getting golden color. In this stage, we need to take it off. In the same oil, we will put the cashew nuts, then the sultan, the color change and this pop up, I can take it off. Now we'll fry the paneer. Now it's getting golden color. Now we can take it off. Now we have to make, I cut one garlic and one onion, then spring onion 2-3, Then this is tomato ketchup and little sugar, then chili paste. So we have to make now garlic first. The color coming golden, turn to golden color, we need to put onion. Little salt, now the tomato ketchup, chili paste. Then the sugar. Then 3 spoons of soy sauce. One spoon of liquid seasoning. Little vanilla essence. This plate will add a little water, then we'll take off all the tomato ketchup, chili paste, everything. Chili paste, you can add according to your taste. Just quickly making for her to take to you this tomato paneer rice. You can add little bit of pepper powder. In this stage, we will add our fried paneer and mix it with the gravy. Then the coriander leaf which I cut already. Then the fried onion, the cashew and grey sultana. After mixing everything, we can check salt, chili, all the taste. If you need it more, you can add it. Okay. Now, I make already boiled and cooked the rice. I'm going to add it. You can do it both ways. One, you can fry it and take it like when we are like making as a fried rice, or you can boil and take it. For easy, I just boiled and kept it. So I'm adding this rice now. Then we'll mix it well. We put the lid for 1 minute to get the steam ready. We'll open the lid. Mix it well. The steam is coming, then it is ready. So this is a easy way of making the funny rice. All the children can do it in the union service. Heart, nothing. So now the paneer rice is ready to serve in isolated plate. I hope all of you enjoyed. Thank you.